Up and down, so Chenery's out in front, she's the one to catch. Squire got a good start, goes past Gallon. Pittman joining in with Farmer and Murphy. Believe it was Tennant. Tennant in front, clearly at the moment.
Farmer
trying to cover Squire, but Tennant. Tennant goes all the way and beats Farmer. Gallon got third. Then Squire and Pittman and Murphy all together.